off till we get to the bus.
Let's walk up quietly. She's already starting. Come on, Amber.
I have to get a hold of her.
Hold him. Okay, now, put your hands in.
Harley.
Harley, look.
Stand right here.
Should I keep filming? I'm going to stop. Amber, should I keep filming? Yes.
They just are so happy to see me every time I walk in the door. And wouldn't it be wonderful if may God, who is wonderful in all his works,
oh, dang it.
Hammy?
Yeah.
Hammy. If the Lord who created you, bless you and keep you. Knowing your order and your long life together. Long live this day. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
I say that because last year I blessed her and when he died.
Gonna get blessed.
She won't enjoy this.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
He's a kitty cat.
Because he created you and put you into a wonderful family with Amber and Michael and Gina and Tony. And we ask that you just enjoy your life and that they can enjoy you together. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Little kitty snacks.
Thank you.
Amber, here, put her down on the ground and hold the leash.
She might get out.
No, she won't. The leash on. Here, put her down. I'll film it.
Well, Mr. Onyx, may he enjoy the life in which God has created for him.
And you guys in the bed. Leah, quit.
Why isn't she doing it?
Because we're home.
Dang it.
There we go.
Sitting here talking like she's a dog. She's having a heart attack. She thinks she had a total mental breakdown thinking she's a dog. Yeah, let's take her inside. Oh, there she goes. No, not into the van, Leah. We're going inside. You're home now. Remember this place? It's your house. There you go. All right, downstairs.